So this is the route planning for the Mam Turks mountain hike. We're gonna get 6 peaks in a day. So we wanna make sure we do it safely. So what I've done is I've picked points. We will come all the way here. We'll get our 6 peaks. Come down this spur to our campsite. Day 2 will be a forest hike out to the Killary Fjord, where we have a view of the Atlantic Ocean.
It is dangerously windy up here.
So a few months ago, I got to travel with a group of 5 of my favorite people to go visit a childhood friend living in Ireland. The group's mission was to have a shared goal and have one wild shared experience. To start off the trip, we found our rental cars and had to learn how to drive a manual vehicle on the wrong side of the road. Thankfully, we got the hang of it quickly. We drove our 2 vehicles through some of the most beautiful countryside I've ever seen. We were never in any rush to get anywhere, and made frequent stops just to hang out and take it all in. When your back hits the ground, and things turn around, you know, it was only a dream. Cause nothing is as bad as you think, even when you're pulling at the seams. When the lights go out, you still got me, oh. Eventually, we made it to the west coast, where we would find a small grassy spot among a lot of rocks to pitch a tent, make a fire, and cook a dinner using salty water from the sea.
What's up, world? We are currently visiting Mario in Ireland, camping out here on Lake, or Mario, where are we right now?
The Atlantic Ocean.
This is the Atlantic Ocean, a bay.
We are somewhere, I don't really know, coast of Ireland.
Right now, we're in Lettermore, Connemara, in the west of Ireland.
Cooking up some potatoes in the car, pop, pop. Starting to rain. Love and life, man, this is it.
Timmy is sharpening his carrots right now.
Yep.
Right there. Get them ready for war, boys.
These are artisan sea salt potatoes, locally sourced. Best when roasted or...
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Bad boy.
It is 9 a.m. Time to pack up and head to the market. What you got cooking up here?
We're making a little ramen curry.
Ramen curry. And not only that, Brooke made us the freshest loaf of bread. Homemade.
You betcha.
You don't find this talent in America.
Mario, the man with a plan and a map, wanted us to do what he calls a fun hike and what the rest of us called a life-threatening journey. Together, we hiked over 7 peaks in one day. Our mission was to get to this gorgeous valley where we would camp out for the night and have a much-needed feast.
Chase down a brand new adventure. Step up, step out, and enter it. No time for stalling. The wide is calling.
Keep going to 7.
When you risk it all, you learn to feel
hiking. Stefan is behind me just finishing up setting up our tent. Dude, we just had the best workout of our lives today. Up and down 7 peaks.
Up and down and all around.
Check out our living situation right here. We're about an hour from the car. We wanted to camp out here so we could do it overnight. We've got Sam currently cooking up a nice meal. It's gonna be delicious. This is Mario and Brooke's tent here. Kind of like our own protected island for the evening. Mario, our fearless leader here, this man is good with a map. If you need someone to get you anywhere, he's the guy. Sam, how's dinner coming?
Dinner's coming. The water's gonna boil, and then we got pasta in there, tuna, cheese, spinach, some spices. Mix it all together. It's the nourishment we need.
Dude, we are getting there. Like, it's never been better.
With this tent, I think I know what I'm doing, but in a much more real sense, I have no idea. It was a fantastic day. Now it's time to relax, take the feet back.
The only word is incredible. I'm in the middle of building a tent. I'll get back to you.
And it tastes so incredible after a full day's hike. Cooked on that thing. Right there.
At this point in our journey, we became obsessed with eating outdoors and craved salty meals prepared using the boiling ocean water.
Oh yeah, we're just cooking these sausages.
39.
Maybe fry up some crab.
Let's crazy, man! Djokovic is in the second round, man!
Adventure of the Man. It's my name, man.
You're doing it now, buddy.
Yes, buddy.
Yes, buddy.
A narrow body dog. That ain't doing nobody no
good. Yeah, long is always the name of the game, fellas. Long and thin goes too far in. Short and thick, that does the trick, eh? On the shelf, I only want you and us. I only want you and us.
However, on this final night in Ireland, we wanted to take it up a notch by doing a little ocean hunting right in Mario's backyard. All right, super exciting. The boys have just entered the water. They're hunting for some crab, maybe even some lobster for us this evening that we're gonna cook over this fire that we just created over here. I'm gonna set up the drone real quick. I'm gonna film them out there in the sea, trying to catch these things and see what we come back with. Remember, remember when we said forever, we locked it and we lost the key. I'm begging, begging, begging you to please don't go. I don't wanna see you be with someone else. Don't make me drive at night in Hollywood as evenings go. I don't wanna put what we have on the shelf. I only want you.
Spider crabs alone for dinner tonight? Nah, I'm with my boy!
Come on.